What is going on? Coming at you with another FIFA 19 video. The last video was not that good, to say the least. I had also gotten an email from Farood saying that he wants some rest. So I'm tossing in LeBron in the starting 11, Pietroipa in the starting 11. Move Sar at the first striker, Orega at right wing, so that means Yannick is on the bench as well, which he probably deserves to be on the bench. He has not been very productive lately. So, that being said, let's try and get a home win. Home win is really needed right now. Everyone's still good on here. Let's do it. Let's see if I can get Sar a goal. I think he's maybe got 3, maybe 2 goals on the season. If I can get Sar some goals, that'll be pretty good.
Hi everybody, welcome to you all. Martin Tyler here along with Alan Smith. Alan's been assessing the conditions.
Let's try and do something.
It's raining. Is that going to help the attackers, do you think? Well, it normally does. Tends to lead to one or two mistakes from defenders. Looked at the forecast beforehand. I don't think this rain's going to let up.
Preston won the ball well forward. So this is to take the lead.
Oh, nice. Is that so?
Fantastic start.
Right off the bat. Getting in there, giving us the lead. It is Sar giving us the lead. Thank you. Oh, good thing to see Yannick on the bench.
Well, if you keep going,
give him a breather. Maybe he'll come back.
That sort of area, the ball will drop for you, and it dropped perfectly for him.
Goal leading performance.
I honestly thought
that first touch was going to be too much.
In the 6-yard box, and you will score.
And that the center back was going to just. Straight up tackle.
He's not the easiest
to
manage to work for. I know that.
That was going to get across his face.
Are doing what he demanded
shoot
beforehand
across
now.
The goalie's face. Oh, two lead. Your two goals. There we go.
And that.
I gave him too
the
much
scoring.
Credit.
1-0 here.
I thought he had 3 goals before.
There is no doubt that
he
the home side today
he only had
are
one
the story
goal
of the season so far.
Before this.
Tremendous football. Great results.
If we're surprised, I think they're probably even more shocked, but they've managed to keep the
oh
form
God.
Together. They're top at
what
this stage.
That?
Good vision.
Disappointed that that didn't lead to more.
Okay.
Conte.
So, at least
Adams.
My backs are doing something.
Lovely, incisive
ooh,
pass.
Too much.
Well defended.
A little too much English
across.
On her.
He thought quickly as well.
Come on. I would love to get an interception here. That'd be great.
Loses possession.
Okay. Ooh. Hey, I have no problems with this right now.
Jonathan Pietroipa.
Okay.
Well, he has got a chance to get the cross in.
Referee.
It's a very good
he
interception.
Basically just threw me on the ground.
Well
right, is this going
to
be the start to their like?
Well, the cross has gone in, but there's no one there to get
fantastic
on the end of it.
Run or what?
Well, the ref's going to let play go on here. It's an advantage. Quick-witted.
Oh, come on, Sar.
His movement too.
Way to fight for it.
There. Good vision.
Come on, Orega.
Oh, they could have pushed on if he
just
put
that wide.
Away. They've got to show
I think
the
it would have been slightly too
really
high
have.
As well, but
oh, well
just
played
pushed
the referee.
It wide.
He's gone back to
oof.
The offense that deserved the ball. He didn't
tried.
Want to stop the play at the time, and he's quite entitled to do what he's doing here.
Yeah, I think
near
we all
post.
Thought he was going to go back, but good
maybe,
to see
not.
Advantage being played.
Whoa. You lose your footing there, Sarr? What'd you do? All right,
well,
come
he's
on,
got
Tyler.
Support here.
Give me the ball back.
It's a good cross. There's still danger here after this half clearance. This is
a nice
the kind
step
of
over.
Pitch that I think attacking players favour, Alan, don't they?
I think they do, yeah, because...
Threads it through. In on the goalkeeper.
Ooh, Jonathan.
Powerful Ooh. Drive. Close enough to suggest Ooh. Have another go, close. Son.
Yeah, strong shot. I think
Jonathan
the keeper saw
gonna,
it coming all the way, though.
He's going to get that. Just a little too tired. He's getting old. Can't move as much and as long as he used to be able to.
Oops.
Oh. Sorry, how don't you get to that?
Good forward play from
that
them.
That was my fault there.
Adams. He's got the technique to deal with the press. Probing the pass.
Get it.
He must have thought he'd
come
scored
on.
From that distance. The keeper had other ideas. It's an excellent cross.
Oof.
It's not really away. Poor clearance. Came in with a challenge
Boy,
and the ball broke free.
I'm sorry, how did you get Oops. That? How did you get that tackle? That was like a minor toe poke.
2 more minutes to play of added time. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
Ooh.
Well, the referee
is signaled
for half-time.
I'm just going to toss it up to Kyle Walker-Peters. All right. So I got one. I think I'll go back to a balanced. Actually, I'll just go straight defending.
So the referee's happy. The players are in position. The second half gets underway.
Bring in...
Now a chance to get a bit of width into this attack. Real opening now. It's
oh,
in.
Put it in. Is that Tyler Adams? Tyler Adams get that goal?
Now.
He did.
Two ahead.
Tyler Adams got that goal. I know he's around five. He's got to be like around five. I think surely after I got him, like busting goals.
Well, if you keep going in
oh my
to
God.
That sort of area,
scared.
The ball will drop
yeah,
for you, and it dropped
accepted.
Perfectly
and
for
he
him.
Took that
I
first
think that's
touch.
The lesson to anybody enduring a goal drought. Keep getting into the position
ran down.
In the 18-yard, in the 6-yard box, and you will
get
score.
That. A little too
Just
close
widen
to the keeper.
The margin here to
All right, ultra-defensing. Defensive, not defensing. So about 60 minutes, I'll bring Sarr off. Bring in Yannick. And then I might bring off Dylan St. Louis, send LeBron out to the wing, and bring in
Fuchs.
Kwame.
Escobar.
I think that might be
got the away
there.
Manager indicating he wants to make
do
a substitution
it for me,
now.
Help seal the deal. Give me a little bit
now
more.
Now that's broken up by the defender before the cross could come
on
in.
The pitch. Oh, love. Oh,
Steered
Jonathan. That's really cool.
The driver!
I'm telling you, I don't know how he's not the leading goal scorer. He gets
They are playing
here.
Well.
And he's not even
Their superiority
the top 10 either.
Increased really with this goal. Well, you can only see
he does
more
good.
Goals coming their
and
way
he's
the
old,
way they're playing.
He does good.
And that's a goal well worth analysing again.
Do I even.
I don't think we expected this. Such a one-sided affair,
Kyle
but
Walker
look
Peters
at the scoreline.
I don't think I do.
Escobar. Manager thinking for the away side. Time
That's
for a change.
Good.
Here's a chance to attack. That's a clever... Oh, that's great defending.
Oh, Tyler.
Well, they managed to get out of harm's... Tried his luck. Maybe thinking a bit of the cameras. Run for the just photo album enough. With that save.
Yeah, I believe think his Tyler positioning Adams made it
easier than it might have been.
That's just a fine shot, an even better save.
Yeah,
on
because
that
it
shot.
Was sweetly struck, and you do have to pay attention to those.
So the corner to come.
Okay, so I am at 60 right now. I'm probably gonna have to bring in Petro or take Petro Ipa off to Yannick. Cara Moko. And then he straight up wants rest, so I'm gonna give him that. Yeah, no. There we go. Yep, okay, so there we go. Gonna keep Kyle Walker Peter still in. I believe he could play the mid. If he got tossed in there in a real game, I think.
And that'll be a corner.
He really could.
In goes the corner. What's gone wrong for the losing team
good
today
job.
Because you wouldn't have thought
go,
in a game
Kyle.
Like this, a pretty even game on paper anyway, that they would have collapsed.
No, it's been a bit of a surprise, and you've got to look at the defenders and the mistakes they've made in vital areas of the pitch. That looks like costing them.
He's in here.
Yeah,
brilliant defending. It saved a certain goal.
He was almost wheeling away to celebrate them.
Well, they're going to shuffle the pack a bit now. Some options now for the pass.
Okay, that's not where I want to go, but give me a little more of a breakout.
Huh. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack, guiding it through the defenders. Still progressing on the break.
Okay, that was just really weird.
Substitute coming
up
for the away team.
When he went to receive that ball, took a back step. I don't know why.
Here's a chance to just stretch the opposition.
Like he really
with a bit
had
of width.
Any momentum.
Trying to thread a pass through, but not successful. Guided through. Needs to stay cool now. Another shot! Oh, well, he's tried to place it, but he didn't want to place it there.
What on earth happened?
Oh,
he's
wow.
looking down at the turf, but I don't think he can blame a bobble.
Try again, the finesse shot.
Counting down in the last 10 minutes here.
Didn't
nine
work.
To go.
Did not work.
Fuchs.
Ooh, wow.
Trying to find a way through here, probing away. Maybe the cross. That whipped in ball at the near post. He's got his shot off now.
That was going to be upsetting if I conceded one. Yannick, why are you just running into people, dude?
Fuchs.
It don't make sense to me.
Well, the signal's gone up for 2 minutes.
Oh, that's a yellow for Tyler.
A poor technique
that's a
there.
Yellow.
Well, the ref's given a foul here,
okay.
And it's a bad one. Yellow.
Yeah, no surprise there
match.
At all.
These days, going off your feet like that is running the risk of the referee taking serious action.
Well, he is a forthright type of a character, and he doesn't hold back in those kind of challenges.
Oh, that's
wow,
whistled.
Did he push that
just line. Off target from the free kick.
Okay.
Yeah, unlucky.
So we're starting off the episode much better. 3-0 victory. Should have been more. Definitely should have been 4, maybe 5, but it was a good match. All in all, good match. Defense played great. The offense was able to move, actually. So in all, good game. Good match. And since this league, I'm picking up points. That's all I care about right now. Okay, they haven't played yet. I'm like, wow, they lost? But they haven't played yet, so that makes sense. Yeah, no problem. Get back in there. Peru. Scoring, he helps. The guy score at some point in time if he's in there. Oh, damn it, I do that. Do it too quick. Crap. Okay, okay, good. Managed to get a stop on somebody. Gotta get that training. Alright, I might as well actually go in and pull. Okay, so they picked up their win. Lens lost. Orleans tied. Nance won. Okay. I think we already played one against Laureate already. So this should be the last time that we play them, I think. Had a whole 2 weeks off. Everyone's rested. Everyone's ready to go. Alright, so let's do this. Came back on the right foot. I like it. I like it. I want to get promoted.
Can he add to the goals he scored already this season? He's already the top scorer in the league. What a match. And it's live.
Going. Bring in some youth players.
Hi there again, everybody. Martin Tyler along with Alan Smith for your commentary today on this match, which is going to have an extra factor to it. The heavy rain that's been falling.
Yeah, the ball is going to skid across the surface. I did used to like these kind of conditions because you get one or two mistakes. If you're on your toes, it's one or two goals about for strikers.
Check on the Lorient team for you today. Well, we've gone with a 4-3-3 formation here for them. Is that the way you see it, Alan?
Yeah, I mean, it can be adjusted. It could almost be a 4-5-1 if they decide to come over all defensive.
You and shots on all here.
Plenty of power, but not too much direction.
How is that possible? All right.
Adams. Well, it was easy on the eye.
Okay, that guy, first of all, is huge. Against. I know Tyler Adams isn't the biggest guy.
Trying to find an opening.
I think he's bigger than Yannick. Yannick's big.
We've got the team with the least goals for against the team with the highest goals for. We'll see how that translates into
cut that
the
in?
Match that lies ahead.
Yeah, the home team up against a potent attack here in the visitors. I think it's going to be tough for them to keep them quiet.
This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. This with a chance to go
I should have hit near post. Should have hit near
referee
post.
3 points for a corner. Corner's taken. Cleared away, well away from goal. Bamba. Adams. Jonathan. Space for the shot.
Oh,
full
Dylan.
The frame of the goal.
You got to be kidding me.
Puff out your cheeks moment and phew, got away with it. Must take the lead here.
What? I just tapped
Here's a chance to whip it in. He's had a go here.
Oof.
Goalkeeper
Come
can
on,
only
Dylan.
Harry it out.
You're getting there. You're getting close. Been able to keep the ball.
Tackle here.
Somehow.
Adams. That's a good challenge.
I just.
He's
I
got
just
it away.
Pass. I have a feeling Tyler Adams is just getting tired already.
He's got some room out here in the wide position. And now the shot! A real miscue here.
We're able to maintain the offense. They are very aggressive.
Bamba. Interesting to see what footwear the teams are going to actually... He's one-on-one with the goalkeeper.
Dylan's finally getting a goal.
That's a great finish for the first goal of the day.
Yeah, just go celebrate to the camera. I was kind of hoping he'd celebrate in front of the Lorient fans. But oh well.
Well, this is what you call leading from the front. A strike from the skipper.
Yeah, he's popped up.
Don't matter to me.
A
goal's
a
goal.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here.
Actually, I'm just going to go ultra-defensive because... I don't want to ruin this victory.
Threading it through, but he's caught offside.
Okay.
Can you see what he's trying to do? It's all about the timing of the run.
Would have gotten that one. He was looking like he was going to push.
And find some space here on the flanks.
What you got for him?
Put into the middle. Only partially cleared, so there's still some problems for them. A chance to break away now on the counter.
Ref, he didn't even get the ball.
Rose.
He just straight up ran into me. All right, good move, Tyler. Good move. Right, cover the monster of a man. I was looking at the wrong name. I'm like, wait a minute. That's my guy. His name's not T. Adams.
It's a good cross. That was a good crossing position, but not a good cross.
Oof.
Well, that's halftime.
All right. 1-0 at half. I'm fine with that right now. I really am. And the team actually is not... Probably because we spent half the first half just passing the ball around.
And we're ready for the start of the second period.
And they're third.
That's good movement forward here. A timely challenge.
Lead them a little more, Yannick. Oh my god.
Opportunity in a wider area. Touch will do.
Huh.
Mendes.
I went to Petrolipa and I was kind of hoping it was going to go deeper to Yannick or Kwame. No, Kwame.
This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. I think the cross is on. Got his shot off now. He's blocked that well.
You gotta be kidding me. Okay, well, at least he just straight
behind.
Up checked
it
that
It will
one
be
out.
A corner.
What? How is that a corner? Who would that go off of? There's
In
no
goes
way.
The corner. Not able to take full advantage of a good position.
Oh.
Good position. They've worked this attack very well. Into a quite a dangerous position now.
Oh my god, no.
It's a good place to win the ball here.
Left
the defenders trailing now. Here's a chance.
Yep, let her go out.
Now we'll have a goal
let
kick.
Her go out. Oh my
Activity
God, you've got
on the bench
kidding.
For the losing team. A substitute getting ready to come on.
Nobody wanted to come up either to help out Valle. Everyone
there to
is
make
just
the interception.
Completely covered.
This could bring them level.
Of course.
And it
of
does.
Course. No,
point
no
of the game.
None of that.
What a game changer that might be.
You gotta be kidding.
I think the momentum's just shifted.
It is level. Both sides have scored here now. Lemoine.
I don't even get this. I really don't.
Intercepted well.
What?
Bamba. Just a quick check on the clock.
Yep,
and there are 20
course.
Minutes to go. Neatly intercepted.
Swear if I tie this, I'm going to be so pissed off.
And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle.
Oh
he
my
saw the
God,
from the
dude.
Other player and saw where the pass.
The one time I actually try and go wide. Petrarifa, what are you even doing? Honestly. Get Kawame in for your old ass.
This was going and read it.
You're killing me.
Well, they came in as favourites, this team, and the supporters expected them to be well ahead at this point.
The opposition will get a throw here because they've tried
dude,
to
he touched
it
before it went
wide
out.
Areas.
You got to be kidding me.
They couldn't find the player that they were trying to pick out. And now we're going to have an alteration. Shot on! Goalkeeper can only parry it out. Excellent interception. And now the shot!
Get Orega out as well. Oh my God, I hate that formation. You can't just go right.
Chance did open up for that kind of shot.
Well, if you don't have a go.
Two new faces about to be introduced here.
Oh my God, you've got to be kidding me.
Adams. Well, we've only got 7 minutes remaining now.
Ooh, I'm sorry. What?
Never looked like reaching its target, and they're away with the ball. Great ball. Well, he has cleared the danger.
Oh my God,
added time
dude.
Coming up, there will be 2 minutes of it.
Dude, ref, he just needs me in the face. He just needs me in the face. All right, well, that's it.
Well, the
unless they
on.
Can
the support's there, they could actually get in and win the game here. And there it is.
Oh,
there.
I'm so pissed off right now. No, I don't want to see any of this crap. So dumb. I don't get it. At least we got one win. But still, at this pace, I'm not getting promoted because guarantee that they win. It's going to be tied for first. And then the next five games are going to take like a 2-3-4 point lead, and it's going to be ridiculous. And it's not going to be anything I'm going to be able to come back from, because everything's just going to be a tie. It's going to be garbage. Just pure garbage. Oh my God. Hey, I had two people with good training. Two. put Dylan St. Louis back at striker. I don't care right now. Things are just awful. Not going any way they should. But anyway, thank you for watching this video. Please leave a comment if you feel like you should. I will love to see you hit a like and subscribe. Catch you in the next video. Deuces.